I'm here with Tom Strupp. He's the campaign chair for the 2013 United Way of Wells County campaign. The goal is a kind of an interesting one this year.
Yes, the goal this year is to get north of $300,000. And I don't want to put an upper limit on it, but we do want to achieve the $300,000+ level. That's about a 10% improvement or growth over the 2011 campaign for 2012. So we're looking to grow about 10%.
Good enough. And without, and I see your notes are over here. Can you tell us who the campaign chairs are?
I can.
Okay.
If I can get my notes.
Sure.
I have not met all of them yet.
Okay.
But Tamara Bauscher is the government campaign chair.
Mm-hmm.
Lane Gerber is going to handle our industry this year. Patty Randall is going to handle the finance. Karen Gilley and Jane Garon are going to handle the medical community. Tim Babcock is going to handle the professional community. And I'm working with Pamela very closely on a small business blitz that's going to kick off October 11th. And we have a major community bingo night on October 18th.